I give Fox what they want. I give SmackDown what they want. I even gave Daniel Bryan what he wanted. He didn't want to be here. And with his absence, we've replaced him.
That's a Jimmy Uso, Jey Uso's brother, Roman Reigns' his cousin. We haven't seen much of Jimmy over the past year. He's been out with a knee injury, but Jimmy Uso is back here on SmackDown.
What a massive thing for the family.
Let's go!
And for everybody in the SmackDown locker room, Umaga is back and looks to be better than ever.
The winner of this match, Umaga!
Who is going to team with Ember against Mickey and Alicia?
Oh, yes! Boy! Yes!
Alexa Bliss's look tells the story.
Her tag team partner from San Diego, California, Nia Jax!
You go to a payphone, you call Mr. Big Shot, Mr. Hollywood. You tell them that you two are on.
Wait.
I said Mick Foley was coming back to Raw. But I never said Mick Foley was coming back to Raw alone.
It's a man!
Oh my God!
Oh God, it's the Rock!
The Rock!
The Rock! The Rock can suck! But the Rock! Eric Flair!
Look at the Rock!
Oh! Socko, take it or down!
No!
Spinebuster! The spine on the pine by the Great One!
Roman Reigns defenseless, handcuffed to the bottom rope. Wait a minute. Jimmy and Jey,
they're back.
The Usos are here. Tandem super kick to Ziggler. Jimmy and Jey Uso going after King Corbin.
Coming to the aid of their cousin Roman Reigns. Memphis has become the Uso penitentiary.
The Usos, Jimmy and Jey, back with a vengeance on Friday Night SmackDown. Oh my God, what the hell? Who the hell?
You know who the hell that is?
God, it's Roman Reigns! Roman Reigns! The big dog is here! Roman Reigns is back! And he's beating the hell out of the Universal Champion! Roman Reigns just speared the Fiend. And now he's got his sights set on the monster. Roman Reigns with a spear to Strowman.
I bring to you a man that has done something that I've wanted to do all my life. And that man went out and beat my brother Brett for the World Wrestling Federation title. I introduce to you my partner.
Are you ready?
Yokozuna! Yeah!
Oh my goodness. Yokozuna!
Look at your face, McMahon, you're in shock.
You're not gonna kiss The Rock's ass. You're not gonna kiss Jim Ross's ass. There is one ass that The Rock has chosen especially for you.
What? Who is
Hyde?
Oh my God.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the host of WrestleMania 27.
When I made my announcement, I said that I was gonna swing for the fences. We did better than that, y'all. We didn't just swing for the fences, man. We hit a home run. The good news is, I'm in remission, y'all.